The relationship between people in a city is born thanks to the architect, with a look at the space that surrounds us. With a look at the space, we realize how much it can characterize the vitality of a place. Even we can identify it according to the dimension. In fact, every day we interact with spaces that comfort or disorient us. These spaces allow people to interact better or worse, depending on the quality. Creating a city for people means thinking and planning based on the relationship that locals have or want to have with that place. But this is already being done. What you can understand by looking at my country is that even after creating an unsuitable condition, a maintenance operation is required. Because the city is not a frame, but is a living organism that grows with its inhabitants.